So once you have the stamp and all the documents, you can book a schedule under the MOI. You can either call them or make an appointment via frs.gov.cz. So I would really recommend for you to create an account in MOI kasi napaka-useful yan, lalo na kung mag-ayos ka ng mga documents mo. Plus, the fact na website yon specialized for the foreigners, there's a lot of stuff na pwede nyo matutunan na applicable sa atin. So, I would really recommend for you to create an account in frs.gov.cz. Link is in the description. So, again, make sure na lahat ng documents nagmamatch sa pinilapan mong form and you've gathered it all completely before you will go to the MOI. Chances are kasi pagka may kulang ka or may mali ka dyan sa mga documents mo, magbaback to zero ka, magbubook, magpre-prepare ka na naman, mag-make ka na naman ng appointment, and then maghihintay ka na naman. So, it's a waste of time. So, just make sure na everything has been settled, may mga documents ka na, and it matched on your application form. The next step is, once na nasubmit mo na lahat ng documents na kailangan nila, and then tinanggap naman nila, wala namang problema, all you've gotta do is to wait for their approval.